It is 1 year anniversary of the Institute of Health Metric and Evaluation forecasting work. During all this period of COVID-19 pandemic, it was and is very important to have intensive and valuable collaboration with your team. NCDC is receiving updated reports regularly of COVID-19 related epid situation in Georgia and projections with future possible scenarios that are shared regularly. Data and forecasting from these policy briefs are shared with the Ministry of Health and Interagency Coordination Board under the Prime Minister of Georgia. As a result, based on possible scenario recommendations are developing and relevant measures are taking to manage the epidemics in the country. Overall projections from the Institute of Health Metric and Evaluation are widely used by the Government of Georgia, Ministry of Health and NCDC for having most effective and rapid response. We deeply appreciate all that valuable work and support from the Institute of Health Metric and Evaluation for this unusual and very much special period. We do hope that our future cooperation will be extended in future. And finally, we wish most success to your great team in their activities in future.